is the evolution of distribution generation made possible due to the advent of renewable energy sources, solar and wind farm generation, selling and buying. Dell Smart 4 Quadrant Time of Day TOD IoT meter is a hardware prototype setup as so. These Dell Smart meters pushes data into energy trading platform energytrade.dellvingrd.com every minute and capable of bi-directional communication and hence intelligent devices. Software, apart from receiving data, serves as trading platform with TOD rate per unit with wheeling charges. Device 1, vendor 88, is source of generation and hence export mode. Device 2 is consumer in the same low voltage distribution network of distribution transformer, resulting in reduced line loss, wheeling charges being 20 pies per unit. For device 3 and 4, as they are in different LV network of different distribution transformers, resulting in more line loss compared to the same distribution transformer network, wheeling charges may increase to 40 pies per unit. If consumer is outside the HT feeder of export device, wheeling charges would further increases. Power trading agreement will be made between peer-to-peer with the knowledge of utility so that utility will reduce generation and its generation cost. With the implementation of micro smart grids in distributed generation, all trading devices would be linked with automated pricing bid and wheeling charges possible.